And they're all in line. They're off in the Breeders' Cup Sprint. And it's Empire of Gold and Echo Town and Jasper Prince on the outside. These three with the most early foot. Yopon is right there. CZ Rocket is close up to the pace with Frank's Rocket right alongside. Then Manny Wah, Whitmore, and Diamond Oops to the outside of them. A length and a half farther back to Lasting Legacy. Then Firenze Fire. Collusion Illusion down at the rail. And then Bon Rizal and Hog Creek Hustle. 21.64 was that first quarter mile. No surprise here. They're rolling and Japan's in front here. It is front-running Jasper Prince by a length on the far turn. And then it's Empire of Gold running in second. Yopon is third, just in behind the leaders. Echo Town is down toward the inside. CZ Rockets coming four wide as they make their way to the top of the stretch. And Jasper Prince is joined on the outside by Empire of Gold, who takes the lead as they arrive into the final furlong. Empire of Gold, here's Whitmore running after him on the outside. Whitmore has taken the lead. CZ Rocket on the outside, up into second late, but the old man's gonna do it. It's Whitmore in the Breeders' Cup Sprint. He won it by about five in the end. Firenze Fire was in a photo with CZ Rocket for second in 108.61.
Eighth in 2007.